Hey, howdy, hey guys, MZB123, and I am here with Stray. It seems like a very fascinating and adorable game, but I get to play as a cat, and that's why I got the cat ears. And I'm wearing them both with my headset, so yeah, does look like a fun game, and my doors are being all creaky, but let's get cracking. All I know about this game is that I'm playing as a cat. Ooh, that's quite too loud. Lots of kitties. Oh, hello. Meow. Meow. Oh. And they're kissing. Guess you'll be back here then. So. Well, I guess I just lie down, go to sleep with everyone. What's gonna happen? Butterfly, let's go find the butterfly. What's going on? Inside the wall. Just random crates sticking out the sides of the walls. So cute. Oh, sharpen those kitty claws. Drink. Ba-dum. Oh, I do like it. It's so cute. Super cute. Meow. Meow. Buddy, come on. Injured. Oh, I can't stand up. Poor kitty. What's that bag moving? Feeling a little better. Missed jump. Oh, it closed behind me. Dead city. Okay. there was a sort of cute little follow around. Follow me. That way. I don't know why that'll be important. That's why I need them. Okay. Here we go. So it's a puzzle game. Oh, that's quite cool. Paint. Is there a reason why we're knocking them off? My brain's not functioning very well at the moment. Not as well as it should be. Yes, I haven't had my caffeines today. Whoa. I need caffeine to function. So. Just to knock me off. Little tap tap. Your typical cat just knocking everything off. That one. There we go. Can't get up there. Meow. Tip tip. Oopsies. Is this some sort of saw game with a cat? What's going on here? Now my dog's deciding to fight. I'm gonna leave blueprints all over your house. Let me going to make a mess. I just smashed paint into a house. Now I'm covering the room in blue paw prints. Wow. Wait. There we go. Meow. dead robot now. That box just went flying. Hey. Oh, cutscene. What's going on? Oh. I was pressing the wrong button. Oh my God. Time. Oh, that was... Yeah, have a good scratch after that. You just got bitten to F. I think I might leave it here for now. Because I am hungry, and I'm tired, and it's not good for a puzzle game. I have to think about things. But, that is a very interesting game for my first go. And, yeah, I'm definitely going to crack on more with this one. Probably when I've had a little something to eat and I've had a caffeine and I'm not feeling so blah. But anyway, as usual guys, drop a comment, drop a like, and always do the lovely thing of subscribing. I would like you to subscribe if you could. It would be very nice. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.